One fact that everyone should know about the CCDRs is that the CCDR is neither a climate change report nor a development report. It is both.
It's important to integrate concerns about climate change and development in order to help people in developing countries understand what needs to be done to develop and reduce poverty in the face of climate change.
At the end, the climate change crisis is a development crisis. When we tackle our development issues, yes, the usual ones, education, health, we're tackling climate change because we're creating communities that are resilient.
We've always thought about development. We increasingly are making massive contributions on the climate side, but combining the two was really a way to mobilize all the efforts of the institution.
The CCDR are important because it provided an opportunity to reconcile what I would call the development objective that every country has to the climate obligation that we also need to attend to.
We want to be able to identify policies for mainstreaming the climate agenda in the different countries, make sure that progress that is being made in countries take into account the climate agenda, which is affecting all of us.
We always think of climate change as something that happens in 10, 20, 30 years, but these impacts, flooding and heat, are happening today, and the report gives a blueprint for how they can become more resilient to these impacts going forward.
We worked with many different stakeholders, the government, the private sector, development partners, and we had a discussion about the importance of climate change and development.
CSOs, academia, development partners are interested in this conversation, in contributing and engaging, and are using these reports to inform their own support to developing countries.
We do hope that these reports are going to impact young people's lives because they're going to create the roadmap to tackle this challenge. Whatever this report say and whatever countries buy and take over on this report are going to really define the kind of world that we are going to leave for the next generation.